Demon star Liam Jurrah's life has turned full circle. The big city was once a place of fear for the young Aboriginal. Today he posed proudly on footy's centre stage.
Most footballers wait until they retire before their story is written, but most footballers don't have a story as remarkable as Liam Jurrah's.
Playing a big role as a role model for the community, that's really a big key for myself.
A role model and a trailblazer, he's the first initiated member of a remote Aboriginal community to play in the AFL.
There's no doubt Liam Jurrah's story is worthy of a Hollywood script. In fact, I'm not even sure Hollywood could come up with a story quite like that of Liam Jurrah.
It was the author of the book, Bruce Hearn McKinnon, who first spotted Jurrah playing desert football in the remote town of Yuendamu.
I wanted to achieve my dream to be an AFL player.
A stint with Collingwood didn't last long and he returned to the Northern Territory to support a dying friend. But with the help of the D's, he came back to the city.
Like, I remember Liam when he first arrived and it was just... Yeah, you could just go, wow, like, you know, the guy was only just started to put on a pair of boots.
Jurrah still divides his year between two very different worlds.
We were worried about Liam leaving his desert home to travel so far, but now he has family and a home in Melbourne too.
His football family hoping his next chapter includes more magic moments.
Runs in, sidestep, finishes it all with class.
You know, every time he goes to get near the ball, the whole crowd, it's amazing, the crowd just sort of lifts.
Ben Lewis, 10 News.